God does not give gifts and take them back. And the reason is, before he gave the gift, he had all the information about what you would do with the gift. And if he wasn't going to give it, he wouldn't have given it in the first place. Oh, I feel God here. That's why you don't judge your salvation by your gifts. You judge your salvation by your relationship with God or your fruit. Because you can have a gift and go to hell.